Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can change app icon of our MIT App Inventor app. Okay, so before there is one option in the bottom here, you'll find the option to change the icon, but you will not find the option here. So this option move to the project properties. Okay, so see the project properties option, just click on this, and in the general option you will see the app name. You can change the app name from here, and you will find the icon option. See, this is the icon option. And you need to put the 1024 into 1024 pixel icon over here. You just need to just select this and just clicking on the upload file, click on choose file. Now, as you can see here, this is the icon. Okay, so select this icon like this and click on OK. So whenever someone open your app, so they will not see the default icon of MIT App Inventor. They will see that icon, that image that we have uploaded. Okay, so that's the easy way to change your app icon in MIT App Inventor. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.